think that an artist has to, besides looking for his or her own voice, always has to keep in mind the main question which concerns their work. And that question is, what's next? In a sense, you have to have a crystal ball and be able to predict 2 or 3 years what is likely to occur in advance of it occurring, so that when it does occur, you'll have already been prepared for it. Things change. One decade is not like another. And that's most noticeable in painting, in literature, in music. Art is the way to identify a decade. So the answer to the question as to what's next has been of interest to me for several decades.
I don't think Paul will ever be satisfied with what's been done. I think what's important to Paul is what's coming. He says music is what note you play after the note you just played. And I think that's the way he looks at life. It's what's the next step?